Y'all don't sound like you're having too good a time, are you?
Oh,
Nice, and it's so goddamn hot up here, it just takes our breath away. Oh my goodness, I feel like Boy George, unable to get his fix. Oh. In case you don't know, this guy over here, this guy over here is Dave Alvin. this guy over here is Mr. Tony Gilkison. Billy's working in his garage, even as we talk now.
Bye. Staten Island tonight. Hi.
Is that, that's sort of like the Johnny Carson show, right? Is there anybody here from Sheboygan? Is there anybody here from Philadelphia?
Thank you.
We just made that one up today. We just played in Washington, D.C. last night, and it wasn't nearly as hot up there. Jesus Christ, it's 40 degrees cooler outside, and it's 100 degrees hotter in here. Must be that Philadelphia audience, I guess.
Thank you.
Here's one of those real romantic tunes where you sort of hold your guy or your girl close, you know.
And you hold whisper, them close.
You whisper sweet nothings.
And then you leave them, right?
Yeah, then you go home with somebody else.
That's that kind of song. Yeah, yeah.
I told you we forgot it. I don't shit you. I shit you not.
They call you a fool.
cigarettes are all gone, and those ashtrays are full. Everyone thinks we're trash, so I take it out on you.
Well, I'm sorry, the beers are gone, and I mentioned that as too. Well, that's the exact wrong time to make a fight with you.
Thank you. Here's a new song that we wrote a while back. Dave Alvin wrote this one, and it's a real pretty song. It's called The 4th of July.
is waiting for me when I get home from work. Oh, but things just ain't the same. She turns out the lights and cries in the dark. And she won't answer when I call her name.
homeless, toothless. And this is about not being lost, not being homeless, and having lots and lots of teeth.
I'll run endlessly round.
Now we're going to do our version of a favorite Lynyrd Skynyrd song, Free Bird. We'll do it a little bit different. There's a guy down here that I want to thank for keeping us on our toes and giving us shit. This guy's looking at the set list and he says every song that's not on the set list that we should do. Right? So we've got 25 songs in the set list and the guy goes, let's see, that's not on it, this not on it. I'll request all of those. So thank you.
Oh,
jumping about teeth. White sugar, he speaks French. Memorizing tortoise. He's all set Love at first sight. How did that leave you, Exane?
Yeah.
Thank you so much and good night.
Good night.
We'll see you soon.
We'll see you soon.
Okay. Now we're going to play another song that you never heard of before. But you'll like it, I guarantee you. Everybody else likes it that we played for, so you'll like it too, I promise. What are you doing here? You're from New York. This ain't your turf, buddy. Working. That's a good excuse. Lost in jail, crowded 52 room. There's too many rats in this cage of the world. And no women know their place. They sit home and write letters, and they visit once a year. But they both just sit there and stare. See how we are. Gotta keep bars in the deal. See how we are. Highways coming through. So you all gotta move, nigga. Your bottom rung ain't no fun at all. Cause now fires and rock houses, great flavored rock poison, are the new trinity for the so-so community. See how we are. Gotta keep us on our windows. See how we are. We're all a single bottle of water every couple of years. We are.
swimming pool, and, you know, eat cheese and crackers, talk on our car phones a lot, and just kind of like be mellow in general, kind of, you know. And so we thought of doing this kind of song, like, you know, to express the way we feel about, well, you know, California living, and our lifestyle is pretty, well, you know, kind of laid back, so I thought I would do this, you know, nice kind of mellow song for you.
Wild thing,
you make my heart sing.
Good night. We'll see you later. Y'all been great.
Goodbye.